you very much. I like your playing very much. I think you have good courage and a romantic feel about your playing, and you have good big sound. Just have to make things a little bit more reliable, I think, technically also. Well, I think your very opening, I like the start. I think it's kind of a very grand picture of maybe the gates of Inferno or something like that. So you did it very well. I think this is a little bit like a already like a call of some kind. So it's forte, but it's more slim kind of sound. With all four fingers for your lower note in the octave, yeah. Somehow almost. Yeah. Yeah. I remember my dad used to say that when you want to clear octaves, you separate your fifth finger from the rest. I mean, people do different things, but I think that's quite helpful for precision of the sound. So if you try a little bit.
Thank you.
lot of places like this. This is one, a quiet one, then you have another one. Also, can you stay closer to the key? So you can control. And almost in between hands, it must feel like legato. Must be full of tension, you know. Whatever, you know, even in your chest, you should not be so relaxed, I think. Pedal, I think better. To change, I think a little bit better. This picture for me, I remember from the childhood, we used to have the Divine Comedy book, big book with the illustrations, and of course this was the first circle when all the sinners were flying. You know, that was a punishment. So they were, the body were bent together, and they suffered through this eternal flight, so it has to feel very painful as well. Yeah, so talking about flying, don't stop completely because they still go. So loudly, I think. Let the leaf. You can. And then the left hand should come in. Yeah.
Thank you.
away. Why do you go away? Just stay there. Yeah, make it legato. Like we remember what we, why to play so much everything? You arrived here, yes. It doesn't, just play around and light up, but the, naturally waits here. So it sounds like a melody.
Okay. Yeah. I think I can change that.
Yeah. Basically, I think when you play, this is something you need to work on. You're quite forcefully stiff sometimes, instead of using the natural weight. Thank you. Fatus Farzan. See, that is also kind of one gesture, because you have that octave, which kind of you're reaching out for that. Travel from here to here, yeah. Being loaded, not empty. See that with that? There's a bit of tension or something. Yeah, okay, and this is practically the same. Now, can you start that? Okay, see, it's written Andante quasi improvisato, so it's something very special here, and you need to find this dolcissimo con intimo sentimento, very special sound. Thank you. sound in one piece somehow, like a phrase, yeah. Also, you need to find it's a kind of story goes on, obviously, here. So it's kind of like a ballad. And the sound also must not be accentized, I think. That kind of singing sound, yeah. And do I think it's something. Can you play with your weight, not with your fingers? Something a bit more special, I don't know. You have to discover that sound, no? So it doesn't live on the surface. Yeah. It has to be. The piano, so you don't just like that. Very somehow emotionally without playing loud, of course, it's very soft. Yeah. Okay, now let's try the next one. Very difficult place, yeah? See, the thing is, the melody is here. very, very kind of loaded thumb in the left hand. Should be different because the last one is the final one. I think that this one. So we really have to stop. Thank you very much.